So this is how to overlay an image onto our magazine advert. So we just grab the image we want to make it a little bit bigger to fill the screen. Just get it in the center. Move it below your other image. Then select overlay. So that is overlaid like that. And then with your layer 1, go change your opacity to whatever you think. Right, I'm going to go for that. There you go.